Now, it's not normal for adult mammals to have access to milk. If you think about a bull trying to get milk up from underneath the cow's udder, it just doesn't work in nature. There have been many populations. Five of them have developed new mutations that give them, as adults, the ability to digest the sugar in this milk. In Northern Europe, this is a really common mutation. And if you go to some parts of the world, like China, it's very rare for people to be able to drink milk. But in fact,